The night before Natalie's wedding, she was set up by her stepsister Cheryl to sleep with a stranger. When Natalie's fiancé Nick found out, he didn't believe Natalie's explanation and called off the wedding. Natalie was kicked out of her house by her father and disowned by her family. 9 years later, Natalie returned home with her son Liam. She found out that Cheryl and Nick were getting married. She also learned that Liam's biological father was a rich businessman named Bryce.